Sometimes I wonder if I'm not trying to play these too straight, you know? And because of that, any cuffed note or any kind of clunker sounds all that much more, you know, worse than what it is. Try to relax, whatever, and just try to go with the flow. So this will be numbers 4 through 7 in the book, Arvin's book. While fair thou art's in 1 flat, America is in 2 flats. I'm not crazy about that key signature. There's a lot of strength in this little lip down here. The third song is number 6, Last Rose of Summer. It's in 1 flat, key of F. And my guiding star, that's the last song, number 7. It's in 2 flats.